Joseph, let me show these boys what to do with this. I think they know what's coming.
Listen, I'm just intrigued to see what you're going to do with this.
You know he's got that like that urban gentleman swag right now, isn't
urban
he?
Gentleman JB.
He's made for this. He's made for this.
Dublin, you ready?
It's funny how things work out when you think they're locked down. Finding out you were taken for granted. Yeah. Cause I was feeling love, but you didn't care too much. Now all of this time has been wasted.
Hold on, where are you going?
It's like you're here to be on the world's lover's crown. You shut me right down on the front line. You took the best things out of me, but in time it all healed. I'll be just fine, be alright. What am I gonna do? What am I gonna say? I never thought that you would play any game with me. You don't know how it feels when you think you got something that's taken away. All you got left to say, you said it was on.
Wow. Okay, firstly, boys, let's apologise to all the mums that are going, oh dear, no, don't do that.
Don't.
You're thrusting.
The mums
stop.
Loved it.
Stop thrusting. Nah, stop it.
There's definitely some mums that enjoyed that.
Yeah, the mums
okay,
enjoyed it.
There's a few mums, sorry.
Did the mums enjoy it?
And the guys out there, they didn't enjoy that, but.
She definitely enjoyed it.
Yeah, they enjoyed it. You know what?
She was looking like this. She was just going. Sorry, I just had to out you a little bit there, but it's fine.
Okay, all right. Anyway, guys, you know the one thing that I noticed when we come to Dublin? There's just so many sexy girls.